This is KARK 4 News at 12:30.
Good afternoon and welcome to KARK 4 News at 12:30. I'm Mallory Brooks. We are inching closer to the first day of school, though COVID-19 cases remain high. Governor Asa Hutchinson agrees the state's positivity rate needs to be lower, but says there is no discussion about pushing the school start date back. As Lauren Krakow explains, the unpredictable future has some teachers worried for their safety.
I just always circle back down to this fear of, is it too soon to get all of us back together? And it seems that way right now with our community spread the way it is.
On August 24th,
we all are small.
Arkansas schools are set to start fall semester classes.
Nothing replaces that face-to-face, and it's why we educators know that that's the way we want to educate when it's safe.
Governor Asa Hutchinson pushed back the original date to give school districts more time to prepare for coronavirus precautions in the classroom.
We've moved it forward for 2 weeks. Everybody's counting on that. That's where it is. That's where I expect it to stay. And so there's not any real discussion.
But as we get closer to the first day of school, teachers like Michelle Walchalk with Fayetteville Public Schools think they could use even more time.
I think that as a community, we all need to come together and wear our masks and do everything we can to get this community spread down, or there just can't be people in person on August 24th.
Walchalk, along with many educators in our area, have expressed the need for Arkansas state positivity rate to be below 5% before classes should be back in session.
Are there other ways that we can start our year off that would be safer?
Arkansas's current positivity rate is below the CDC guidance of 10%, but according to the Department of Health's website, as of Monday, it's at 8%. Governor Hutchinson agrees it does need to be lower.
People need to understand that whenever you have that 9% or 8% positivity rate, then, you know, it does spread to a greater extent. So I just want to challenge everybody that this is something that we watch. If we want to get back to normal, that's got to be reduced more.
But he says there's no discussion in the works about pushing the Arkansas school start date back.
It seems to me that those are kind of the things that would guide us deciding whether or not to go back in.
And the Little Rock Education Association is calling for huge changes to the state's school reopening plans. The LREA dismissed the state's push to reopen in-person classes in August and instead issued a three-phase reopening plan of its own. Phase one, full remote learning. All students would learn virtually for the first 2 weeks. Meals would be delivered to students. Phase two, hybrid learning. This would be a modified learning environment that would only kick in once daily. Cases in Arkansas decline for 2 weeks straight. Phase three, in-person instruction would have all kids return to classes full time. That would only start once the total number of new daily cases in Arkansas drops below 50 a day. You can read the full letter on our website. That is KARK.com.